I do have skin problems. So, nagbabakbak siya. It's not like any regular dandruff that you can just use anti-dandruff shampoos. I do have eczema. Hello, every moms. This is Mama Man. Welcome to the Mama Man Show. For today's episode, we're going to talk about skin. And kung nandun ka na sa aming Facebook and Instagram page, you will know that I do have skin problems. And it's not because I'm a busy mom, but that is one of the reasons. Because I am a busy mom, I do tend to neglect my skin a lot because, of course, wala ka ng enough time to really do those beauty regimen that you watch online. So, parang mas masarap mo na lang siyang i-watch kesa to really do it.
Ang ganda naman.
I do have dry skin, and that's a problem that I have for a very long time. And because I do have dry skin, naging prone ako sa eczema. That's why I do have eczema. So, what is eczema? It's atopic dermatitis. It's common among babies kasi sensitive pa yung skin nila, but it can also happen to adults. And if you have one, there's no specific medicine made for atopic dermatitis. You just have to maintain na hindi magiging irritated yung skin mo. Yung dati akala ko it's just a regular dandruff. Hindi siya nawawala ng kahit ano medication. Hindi din siya nawawala ng anti-dandruff shampoo. And then, lumala siya, nagkaroon siya sa forehead, dito sa kilay, nagbabakbak siya, and then yung sa mga patilya, yon. Tapos, syempre, because your hair skin is also sensitive, you will also have problems with hair fall. So, akala ko yung hair fall ko is just cause nagbe-breastfeeding ako for a long time.
Yay!
What I do is, I use a moisturizer. So, one of the effective moisturizers that I've been using lately is Nivea Cream. Small lang to. So, naglambing tayo kay Dadad and we got a bigger Nivea cream. So, this is very effective. Yung consistency niya kasi, mga moms, it's very thick. Very thick yung consistency niya. I just put a few amount dun sa mga areas na affected. Like my forehead, commonly sa forehead ako nagkakaroon. Yung mga dito, magkakaroon ako niya ng mga dandruff. And then I also have some on my kilay, so I also put that. And then on my patilya, I also have some on my legs. I use Nivea cream overnight. Nagiging malakas kahit bakbak na fit mo.
Yay!
One of the hacks that I found out is if you have dry skin on your feet, just put Nivea cream, put on a sock, and then keep it on overnight. Tapos the next day, sobrang smooth na ng paa mo. Parang kala mo bagong foots pa yung paa mo.
Wow, so cute.
Today, I will also be unboxing a very special box.
Oh my god.
3 days lang after ordering online, I already got this. And I already took a picture of it as well. I posted it on my Instagram page and on our Facebook page. But I haven't really tried all of the products. I've tried one of their products, which is the DNA Repair Elixir. So this one is a great product. I tried it for 2 weeks. I just put a few drops here and here and then minamassage ko na siya sa face ko. It's intense repair. It's not sticky. The scent is also good. Para kang may baby oil na scent. It keeps your skin firm and softer and livelier. And the next day when you wash your face, sobrang smooth ng face mo. Parang puwet ng baby.
Actually, dahil sa puwet nagkakatalog.
A little story about Lana. So, I did a research about them. Lana is owned by Riza Lana. She's a Filipina entrepreneur. Of course, if you have a product that is made in the Philippines, they know exactly what you need. They will research a lot and create a product that is perfect for Filipina skin. Lalo na sa mga kayumanggi like me. So, let's unbox. Ta-da! Let's start with the first one. This is the Soothe and Hydrate Gentle Cleanser. It comes with vitamin E. So we all know that vitamin E is good for your skin. It's the vitamin that is what you need to make sure that you have firm and healthier skin. I try a small amount. I make sure that I try it first on a small part of my skin. So we have to make sure we do a skin test. So when I got this, I place a small amount here. So wala naman akong naging allergy dito. It's good kasi yung consistency niya, it's very soft. It's not like the harsh soaps that you have for your skin. It's not bubbly also. Kasi niya, hindi siya bumubula. And then when you wash it, sobrang soft ng skin mo, sobrang lambot. So I really like it. I will be using this day and night. Of course, my very favorite, the DNA Repair Elixir. This comes with the Centella Asiatica, which is a natural product that makes your skin firm and healthy. So, I'd like to keep that on my beauty regimen simula ngayon. We also have the Lana Skin Protect Brightening Sunblock. So, you might be asking, wala namang sun pag ulan na. O kaya, indoors naman tayo dahil lockdown tayo. That doesn't mean you don't need a sunblock. Gives your skin that extra safety regardless of lalabas ka o hindi, o maiging exposed ka sa sun o hindi. It comes with a matte finish, so it's good as a primer for your skin kasi nga magiging matte na siya, hindi siya magiging oily yung face mo if you're going to use makeup. So this will be a good product. It's also non-sticky. I tried it on my skin kasi nga nag-skin test ako. It's not sticky on the face. The scent is also very light. It's a bit lemon yung scent niya. And light lang siya sa skin. Hindi siya kasing sticky nung Nivea na ginagamit ko. Now, another thing that I like about this bundle is this one. Shan, the 100% pure argan oil. And argan oil, ginagamit na rin siya sa most of the shampoos that in-advertise. But we don't know if there's really argan oil in it, kung gaano kadami yung argan oil na meron doon sa product na yon. But it's good if you have the 100% argan oil. Why? Because you can put it on selected areas. Kung shampoo lang siya, of course, sa head mo lang siya magagamit. But this one, you can use it on all parts of your body that requires moisturizing, or if you want to keep the moisture intact. What I did last night is I put Nivea dun sa mga areas na lagi akong nagkakaroon ng scaling o pagbabakbak ng skin. And then I used the argan oil after para makip yung moisture kasi nandun na yung pagmo-moisturize na ginagawa nung Nivea. And then kinip ko siya, parang nilagyan ko siya ng cover using the argan oil. So I used this. It's also good if you want to make your hair shiny like what I did today. As you can see, my hair is shiny not because tapos na akong mag-bath. So after I took a bath, I dry it a little bit and then put a few drops on my hand and then pina-warm ko yung oil and then saka ko siya nilagay sa hair ko para magmukha siyang shiny. Another way where you can use your argan oil is to make your skin shiny and livelier after makeup. So what happens after your makeup is minsan nagiging mukhang dry yung skin natin. So to ensure na hindi siya mukhang dry, you have to put a little shiner. But there's another hack. That is, you can put argan oil on your skin to make it shinier, like this one. I put a little argan oil, a little. This is what I want to talk about now. I got three soap from Lana from getting their bundle. So I got the activated charcoal, I got the brightening soap, and I got the age-defying. Yun. Now, I want to introduce this tree soap because we will be giving away this tree soap to one lucky mommy who will be joining our question of the week. Okay? So, make sure that you join. These are good products. If you get this, this will be worth 500 plus peso siya. Now, let's introduce Lana, more about Lana. Very helpful and accommodating yung kanilang customer service, even their CEO, si Riza Lana. Now, also, they promote sustainability. Now, how? They actually have a current promotion. If you have 3 big bags of shredded paper, you can actually get 1,000 voucher. Now, if you have those, yung mga scratch paper nyo lang na nakakalat lang sa bahay, if you have those shredded in 3 bags and you send it to their office, you will actually get 1,000. And by 1,000, you can get a lot of their products.
Oh my geez!
you will enjoy their all-natural products talaga. Yung kanilang products are really safe, well-tested, and very good for Filipina skin. So again, that is my unboxing. If you have any skin problems that you want to talk about, make sure to leave a comment down below. Make sure to like and subscribe to the Mamam Show, and we will see you on our next vlog, every mommies. Bye-bye! Bye-bye pa!